I've seen this game before. I've been told about it. I've never seen it in action. Oh, sorry. I did open it up and like walk around as a goose for like 2 seconds when I was like on a voice chat in Discord. By the way, you should join our Discord if you'd like. Sometimes we have voice chat and it's very fun and we just sit in the room and talk to each other. I haven't done that many times, but it's pretty fun. It's a scary game. Oh, thank you, Minnie. You're the best. Thank you. I don't know what it is, but so is Abzu and Bloodborne, so... Alright, well, we will wait for Dusty to decide, and I will choose... I will try not use that word. It's a ban for me. A ban for me, by the way. Okay. Who is there even your phobia? Yep. should we change the title? I don't know what we should call the title. Most aggressive goose. How can we blame her? Look at that bird. Magnificent. Untitled moist goose. Yeah, right, sure. Moist goose. Done. Goosebumps. Untitled Goose Game. You know what's weird? I typed in Goose Game and the first thing that popped up was Goosebumps. why not Goose Game? Okay, ready!
Oh boy, it's time for Cowl. To shit on one of my favorite games. I'm so excited. One, let's go, call.
Those honks are so much louder than the game. I was like, why are those honks so loud? Is the game really quiet? Graphics quality, prettiest. They know what's up. Amazing. It's not the loudest. So quiet. Game is quiet, yes. Okay. One second. Is that a bit better? Done. Okay, that's better. Nah, sorry, it's all good. I fixed it. I got it. I turned the PC games down a lot. Is this Goose Game? No, it's actually Swan Game. You've done a bucket of water and call his head. Who did it? Hey, Reloaded. Alrighty. It's pretty cute. It's pretty cute. Hi, Andy. Sorry, babe, but I think I'll make you snore. Earlier, it didn't sound like you said clip, calling me a clip banger. It could have been misunderstood. I know exactly what you mean. I know exactly what you mean. I'm not a clip. Clip banger. Monkey. Some people are going to be very, very nice to, very keen to meet you. I can't believe that. I'm so sorry. Apologies. Black Swan, the origin story. Or is it DuckTales? I don't know. Alright. We're bending forward. Quit banging and bending. I keep wanting to move with, the keyboard. How do I click this? Hey. wait. Oh, to use your beak. That's so cute. So cute. To oh my god. There's a stop it. Whose channel is that? No way. Thank you, Anonymous. You are a idiot. Oh, thank you, Dusty, to Andy. Oh my god, thank you, Dusty. That's very nice. I know what you mean too. Alright. Guys, we need to pick up the pace here. We're speedrunners.
Ooh-wee. We found it, guys. This is the type of indie game that's more quality speed.
Yeah, because I can just click random shit. See, this is already more exciting. I'm so sorry. Oh, bend and snap. Ah. Can I put it in the boot? No. It's so cute. Probably video on YouTube. That Eurasian chick. Oh, come again? It is water. We found out. That Eurasian chick? It's off a YouTube video on YouTube. Hmm? What was that, Andy? He's getting on YouTube things. Remember, you can still honk with stuff in your mouth. Yes! Can I jump? No. Ooh-wee.
I love that Kaoli thinks some of these gift subs are real accounts, like Clipbanger would ever come in her chat. Oh wait, there he or she is. Gigi's Clipbanger.
They are real accounts though, you can't just like gift to a random word. But like someone's made it. But like how do you make accounts so quickly is the question. I want to take my ball. Oh, I need to open this. Huh? My ball! Oh, thank god. Going on an indie game inspiration tonight? I mean, I guess so. Here we are. There is a way to jump. Ooh. Clipboros! Pre-existing. It was pre-existing. That's fucked. That's so funny. I need to play this again. Yeah, heck yes. I'm already having so much fun. He's so cute, he's like a little dog. Oh, yes. Let me just, or I'll replace that apple with a ball. That's so cute. Okay, I'll pick it up and then I'll put it in the water. Soggy sandwich. Okay, I'll take this and put it over here and put it in here. And then I pick up the ball. I can't pick up the ball, hang on. And then I replace it. No, over here. And then put it here. Oh, I can't do that. I want the person to come back and be like, oh my god, where's my apple? And they're like, how did this ball get here? Oh, whatever. Hopping into bed, baby. Ah, good night. Or, you know, getting into bed. It only takes 3 minutes. Really? That's interesting. Okay. Nothing wrong with this, Sophie Sandy. There's another reason she's gonna love this. Oh no. Dying inside. Oh my god, we're so strong. I'm just on my way to a picnic. Oh no. Maybe we can. No. Interesting. Oh, can we open this? No. Let go. Okay. Sure. Oh, thanks, Dusty. Yeah, that's nice. Dusty just gifted a sub to Foxbot Official. They have a podcast with Lucy about The Witcher. Hold S to zoom in. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. They're very nice. They have a cool... Actually, what's your accent? Texas. I was gonna say, I'm not a big fan of American accents, but the Texas accent's pretty cool. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Oh, I thought he was gonna attack us. Bitch, I'm in your garden. I'm gonna eat your flowers. Is he chasing me? Is he chasing me? I'm scared. Why are you hating on your accent? Touché, Dusty. Touché. Well done. Oh!
Holy friend!
Okay, I'm trying to get his key. I got it. Hey. Wait, what are you doing? Come look, I'm wasting water. Hey.
Ooh-wee. Refer to your quest log to see what you have to do in the area. Oh. Each area has specific stuff to do to get to the next.
I'm trying to get his keys. Hey. Okay, sorry, I'm looking at the log. I'm sorry. Get the groundskeeper wet. Okay. Steal the groundskeeper keys. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Okay, let's get him wet. Sure. Let's do that.
Don't forget to go to the skills screen and level up your vitality.
Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Okay, you have banned the word thank. Starting now. I got it. Wasn't this game made by an Aussie-based creator? Codafax? I have no idea. That's cool though. But hello, how's it going?
Ooh-wee. Rake in the lake. Rake in the lake. Take that fucker's rake in the lake.
Rake in the lake? Why can't I, why doesn't he care about what I'm doing? I'm like fucking this man's garden up and he does not give a fuck. He's fine. He's like, oh yeah. Dusty, you gifted a sub to Coda. Facts. Very begrudgingly will say I appreciate that. I can't say the usual, but you know, thank damn it. I even was like not saying it. What's my punishment? What's the punishment? Shit. Okay, hang on. Let me try again. God damn it. 20 star jumps? I can't do it on stream because like right now I'm wearing like my soccer shorts. Hang on. Okay. Good. All right. Sure. Hang on. I'll do it. I'm wearing my soccer shorts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I think 10 is fair. 20 is a bit ridiculous. We're not trying to get fit, okay? It's just 10. It's just 10. Dusty, you asshole. You're an asshole. I'm gonna take that. Get out me right now. It's the end of you and me. Dusty. Interesting. Very interesting. Love your work. Cheers, bro. Cheers, mate. Cheers. Whoa. And you also hit the 1,000. Fucking hell. Big cheers. Big cheers. Buddy, so yeah. Oh, 1,000 fans. Wait, hey, Miggy, gifted a sub to you, forwarded to Tree Snake. Miggy, I don't know if you know, but Tree Snake's actually a streamer. They're really nice, they've got a really cool setup as well. So, cheers for giving a sub to Tree Snake. Okay, I'm getting the rake, sure. I'm grabbing the rake. Oh, I can't grab the rake. How am I supposed to get him wet?
Every jump Quoli does is a star jump. Only because she too will probably implode one day.
Oh, he doesn't like me touching his boots. No! Hey!
Think of the farmer as a big, fat, dumb sunfish from the previous game you hated and broke Lutin's heart over. I wonder if Lutin will ever come back to stream. If I was him, I'd swim my sperm whale tail out of this ocean.
I like the farmer. He's kind of nice. He's not like, he's nice. He's just letting this fucking annoying ass goose run around. Oh, he's going to get the spade. Oh no, I maybe missed my chance. Damn it. How else can I fuck him up? Okay, I'll put it over here. Hi, Andy. Whoa. Okay. No. His watering can. The farmer has some more patience than I do.
News, everyone! I'm still technically alive!
Go get the watering can! Oh, he likes fixing things. Okay. Oh, he's fixing. Okay, so maybe he'll fix the watering can. Hi, Euro. What up? Hello, hello. What's he doing?
Ooh-wee. In this game, I once trapped a person from another area in an area they weren't supposed to be in. It was a child. I locked him in a garage. It was entertaining.
That is entertaining. That's funny. I like it. I like your style. Oh! Quick! Run, goose! Run! Run, 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 run! No, oh, you dickhead. Yes! No! Oi! Oh, no. No, 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 no. What? Is he gonna put the carrot back in the dirt? This is ridiculous. Too soon. Okay, sorry. Hello? Excuse me, sir. Yes, he's going back. He's going back. He's going back! Sure! Hang on, I'm trying. Is this game supposed to be hard? I love that we're a goose, he's so funny. This is annoying. Why does he not care about his watering can? But he cares about a carrot. We got him, boys. A little piano soundtrack when you do a win. I know, it's so cute. Okay, let me just check. Wetness, done. Steal the groundskeeper's keys. All right, I got you. Goes hardcore. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. No. Oops. I just locked myself out. Hello? Ooh-wee.
Not saying this is part of the game, but you can also lock the groundskeeper out of his garden.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. This is really annoying. Oh, he's coming! What a fucking rat. What an absolute rat, this guy. He's such a rat. I love it. Run! Run! Ah! Oh. Did I still win? Oh, nice. Make the groundskeeper wear his hat. Okay, I got you. Okay, this is a lot of fun. She found the honk. How do I get this? Nope. That's so annoying. He's so annoying. Why would the groundskeeper want to wear his hat? Why would we want to make, how would we... What if I bite his butt? What if it's really... Oh, his hat. Is trash everything as good as his pure energy? Maybe you have to, I don't know, steal his first one? How the fuck am I supposed to steal his first hat? How am I supposed to do? I'm a goose. Okay. Alright, I'm waiting. He's not very good at putting things away, is he? You can turn quickly if you stop running. Gotcha. Okay, sure. Based on the kind of game, Splatoon 3 next week. Splatoon? Isn't Splatoon a show? Glad to talk about this game. Yes, I am glad. I'm having fun now. Sorry, Luden. I'm sorry. Pick up the carrot, bitch! Ooh-wee. Pick it up!
Who would have thought Kaoli would love a game where she plays an ass of a goose? I think it's the waddle. Kaoli loves the waddle. Kaoli doesn't have a mean bone in her body, chat. I remember Kaoli's innocent virgin streamer days. It's our fault, chat. We did this to her. Own IT.
I can steal the flower! Oh, bitch! Oh, he hasn't bent over for that long, though. I don't understand. Watch. Oh, that's a big bend over. I'm gonna do it! I did it! Thank you. it. Oh, shoot. Is that not the hat we're supposed to put in? Damn it, we want the sun hat. We have to go further, okay. Okay, back we go, back we go. That wasn't bad though. He just puts it on weird. I feel so bad for this flower. Sorry, mate. I'm sorry. I know. I'm a fucking pissed. I know. I love it. He's still following. Oh, hi, Chong. Surely, surely not. Nice. We're the best. Chloe likes chaos or sassy. Yes, I agree with that. I agree. Thank you, Muted. Hi, Cosmic. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so enthralled in this game. I just like can't. Oh yes. Yes, we did it. Give him an apple. All right, yeah, good idea. We should make peace. Let's make peace. What is it? Rake in the lake. Right. Have a picnic. Bring to the picnic blanket. Like a sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot jam. Oh shit! I just spread all that stuff everywhere. There you go, mate. I'm helping you out, buddy. Okay, rake in the lake. Freaking hell. I know, I'm such a pest. I know, I'm sorry. Oh, hey! Oh. Sorry, accident. Okay, I see you don't like it when I do that. I'm so fucking stealthy, dude. I'm playing Hitman. I'm Gooseman. Yes! He hasn't even noticed! Got to fight with a goose and fell in the pond. Maybe that should be the stream title name. I fell in the pond. Rake in the lake. Kick goose. Yep. Rake in the lake. Nice. Okay, so this one. Bring to the picnic a blanket, a sandwich, an apple, and a pumpkin. God damn it. A sandwich, apple, and a pumpkin. Let's do that first. Why did I do this? And where should I put this picnic? Oh my god, what did I do with that basket? Shit. Shit. Time for the bald cap again. Hang on. We gotta go get the picnic. I took the picnic blanket like 7 kilometers this way. Oh. Aye. Check the door in case you don't want to do this one. Check the door. I can do it. Wait, are you not- can you choose to like not do them? Oh, I'm making a picnic. This is cute. Does a picnic have to be here? You took the blanket? No, there was no blanket. Was there? I don't remember there being a blanket. There's a blanket to the right. Okay. I love that I'm getting tips on a fucking goose game. There's a blanket to the right? Oh, I see. Okay, that's where the picnic is. I got you. Apologies. Oh, yeah. He's not in the sandwich reels. Zero. Alrighty. Can I push this over? Yeah, nice. That's better. It's a bit annoying that I can only pick up one thing at a time. My soothing voice didn't help. My backstory on the Goose Game, I'd never would have thought I'd see the day. You can't help it. You can't help backseat. Look, at the end of the day, you can't help it. You just want the other person to... And when the other person asks questions, you want to answer them. And it's not your fault, you know? It's oddly interesting as heck. I love his waddle. Look at him. Look at his big fat booty. Oh no! Oh! Oh, jeez. Perfect. What else was I? An apple. I put that in the bucket. Powerful. Carrots. Oops, I shouldn't have honked. I'm drawing attention to myself.
Ooh-wee. Kowali, stop staring at the goose's ass. It's not normal. Tongue.
I love... Call me crazy, but like... I used to own budgies, like budgie, chicken, duck, goose. There's something about, like, birds, like, legs. Where the legs meet the body and it's so fluffy. Like, it's so cute and fluffy. I love it. So, no, I will not stop. It's cute. There's, like, so much fluff that is just foul. Well done. Well done, well done. Good job. That was quick. Bishy, that was so quick. What the heck? Who is this? Ah, Devoy. Bishy, you got Dusty's respect for that quick comeback. Well done. Blanket, sandwich, pumpkin.
The devs really went above and beyond animating the goose in this game by having Andy Serkis provide its motion capture. Other uncredited motion capture work Mr. Serkis is responsible for as well are all the cats in Stray.
I'm doing it. Fuck it. Damn it! I tripped. Sorry, man. Accident. I'll get the pumpkin instead. Man, this is a heavy pumpkin. Don't be suspicious. Thank you. Well done, Carl. Oh no! Ayo. Jam and a thermos and a radio, okay. Let's go get the radio. Then I turn to the farmer, gives you a boot. He likes it. I think he likes having the company. Hey, what did I do with the radio? Interesting. I don't know where the radio went. I played it. Interesting. Radio. Who brings a whole pumpkin to him? I don't know. Someone who really likes Halloween. What? Oh, the radio's underneath there! Damn, that's tricky. That's advanced level. Shit! No! Oh, fuck. Dickhead. God damn it. Oh, sorry, sir. Sorry. Excuse me. Speed run! The no-goose sign is sending me. I haven't seen the no-goose sign, but he likes it. He doesn't stop. He doesn't close the gate on me. I feel like if he really didn't like geese in his area, he should definitely have closed the gate. Hey man. What up? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. This is advanced. Fucking froze. I dropped it. I don't know how I dropped the radio. Okay, we still need jam. Where's jam? Oh, jam's up there. We got the left one of the garden. There was a box. You can move the box originally in a secret tunnel. Okay. God damn it. Maybe I should fuck some other shit up. Yeah, we'll take this. Oh yeah, baby! Let's go! Take that, bitch. Take that. I got your jam. Oh no! He's gone! I did not know he ran through the fucking pond. Mate, pick up your rake, drop the jam. Oh my god. This guy. I'm gonna lock you out, bitch. Take that. Take that. Take that, bitch. He's holding the jam, so he must be distracted.
Not gonna lie, chat. This is the most fun I think what? I've seen Kawali have in a long time. We finally found her vibe.
Fucking get it! Go! Come on, man. Come on, Goose! Go! Don't get electrocuted. Oh my god, I'm getting electrocuted. Huzzah! Win! Surely- Oh no! Okay, I think we're good. If we just wait, surely he doesn't come this way.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
No.
Oh, friend.
The lights went out. The lights. Wee, that was creepy. That was so creepy. My foot hit. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. Hang on. Nice. Oh, hello. Oh wait, Walter. Walter, what happened to your original account? Welcome back, by the way. What happened? And Eroskill. Hi, Eroskill. Sorry, no killing in this game, unfortunately. But I may have killed the goose with this radio. Footwear. Nice. Does it matter if the radio is broken? Hi, Zulu! Okay. Jam. We need the jam. The ghost is after you. Hey, mate. Oh. I love this game. I love it. This is so much fun. I think you saw the pumpkin. Oh, my pumpkin out there in the picnic room. Really? Oh, you bitch. He took his pumpkin back. Oh no. Okay, that's alright, that's alright, that's alright. That's okay, that's okay. That's okay. No, 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 it's okay. I can do the pumpkin again. Damn it. That sucks, though. I'm happy you love this game. The clicking, the multiple clicking is keeping me entertained. Ah, Walter, my dear friend, my apologies. Yeah, I'm so lost. I thought I'd been following you on Twitch, but I wasn't. It's been a weird afternoon for me. Oh, that's okay, Walter. You also potentially changed? No, I think you were red before. You dick! He's going back for his stuff! Oh no, everything's falling apart. Shit. Shit. How do I keep him entertained? I need to give him like random stuff to do to fix in here instead. Oh my god, he took the apple back as well.
Ooh-wee. Check your quest long to see if it still counts as completed.
It's not. I checked. What I'll do is I'll fuck up his whole garden. Oh my god, he's taken everything back! Yeah, I think the plan is just leave all his stuff around so he has stuff to work on. But he's like... Ah, oh shit, that was stupid. Man, this sucks! Hi, Jeff. Hi, Crit. So you took the apple, the pumpkin, and the radio. We're back to square one. Okay. Don't worry. I'm like, I do not really like the kill stuff at games. I love the games like this, though. I love the kill stuff. I'm so sorry. I do love it. But there's, surprisingly, no kill stuff right now is doing okay. Where is he? I fucking love this so much. I love this. Oh my god, this is so much fun. I'm having okay, this is okay. We got this. I forgot about the honking. I honestly forgot about the honking for a second. Oh, I win! Yes! Yes, I won! Wait, no, did I? I won! Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Interesting. Okay. It's a mouthy goose. The asterisk is extra. Imagine the chaos we can do with two geese. Are you both geese? That's so cute. Okay, hammer his thumb. Alright, baby, I'm ready. Alright. Okay. Let go. Okay. Hey, I want to pick up the hammer. Huh? What would he be hammering, though? Okay, fine. Be like that. No worries. What does he hammer? The poor groundskeeper. He likes it. I think he likes having a friend. It keeps him entertained. The But you also, it was a few months back when, weirdly, ever since I came back from overseas. Oh, welcome home, Walter. Welcome, welcome home. Good to see you.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
How do we hammer a thumb? Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Hello, Mojo Ryzen. Like Chaos Rain. Papa should cook you. There's a chance you could do a five-head move here. Nah, that's not possible. Not for me, at least. What was he fixing? This? Does he use the hammer to pound that in? Let him fix it. Oh, okay, sorry. Oh, here, got you. I'm a fucking child. Yeah, bitch, I'm in! Thank you, brava, thank you. I am a pro, I know. Can I open this? Fuse box? Nope. Great game. Is there another page? Oh, nope, okay. I guess I completed the game. Fuck your thumb. Fuck your gun and fuck your thumb. Time to explore, okay, sure. I'm sure I could stop clicking this. Oh, so much water. Please bully the child. Okay, when I find the child, you bet your ass I'm gonna bully the shit out of him. Oh no. We should put it in the bin, because we're respectable. Nope. Oh. Oh, so cute. Come answer the door! I can see you in there! He's intimidated. Can you see him moving? He's right there. Little bitch. Alright. Goose is a menace. You can honk while the bottle is in your mouth. Oh! Okay. You little bitch. You come here. I'll fuck you up. Oh no! She's a strong woman. She's a strong, independent woman. Mouth in the bottle. Alright, well, I'm gonna take your broom. Timmy, you need to stop being such a little bitch. Stop being such a pushover. What are my objectives? Okay, break the broom, trap the boy in the phone booth. I love it. Hey, you're not scared of me. Oh, he is. Interesting. Oh, he's scared of me when I honk. No, wrong way. I love this so much. Okay. No, come back this way. Yes. Ah, thank you, Yasmin. Okay. Stop going that way. Actually, I should probably just pick this up. He seems to like really like this. Oh shit. Oh, Matt! Hey, thanks, Matt. Wait, I'll fuck you. Don't chase me, man. Don't chase me. Don't chase me. Don't chase me. Mom, I'm scared. Let's put this in the water. You don't get yet to wait. This lady is so annoying. Quali Jenka from Tarzan, she came running around the bush to play some silly goose online. Never thought watching someone play a goose could be so entertaining. Mate, I never thought a game called Untitled Goose Game could be so fun. We've been missing out. We've been sleeping on this game. I'm so sorry. I'm just purposely hiding this just because I hate that kid. And I'm making sure he never gets it ever again. Yeah, nice. What are my other objectives? Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Oh.
This is why at Quail I would enjoy Goat Simulator 3. It's Untitled Goose Game, but with more sadistic goats.
Oh, I've never actually seen Goat Simulator before. Break the broom. How do I break the broom? Where did she hide that bad boy? How do I make a mess? I wear the wrong glasses. Oh, I'm gonna have to get him to pick up the plane, aren't I? Oh, that's so annoying. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Break it! I'm not letting go. Yes! Take that, bitch. Go your broom now! Go your broom now! Okay, fine. You can untie the boy's shoes. You can? Okay, I'll go do that. He keeps looking for his toy, but I kind of like that he's looking for it. It means that he knows that I'm the boss. I'm the captain now. Hey, mate. How's it going? You good? My glasses! Anyone see my glasses? Oh, we goosing hard, dude. Alright. Did you know there's a cop in this game? I did! But how could I possibly choose who to play this game with when I'm already so fucking cracked? Don't worry, Velma. I got you. Hang on.
You can make the kid trip constantly by untying his shoes, then honking at him constantly.
I love that. I love it. I'll give that a go. Here you go, buddy. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're an idiot.
I know. Invite Luton to play this with you.
Luton? I think Luton would be busy. Wait, Luton, you want to play? No, I'm just kidding. Since I shat on your game. I do feel a bit bad. How be it?
So, you enjoy the games where you get to be a shameless bully the most. Why am I not surprised? Also kind of love it.
Maybe this is why I wanted to become a teacher. I don't know. Am I an asshole? Look at me. The pianos really love this game. Very emotional. Scale of absu to 10. How much fun are you having? Mate, absu be a negative 10. So sorry. Oh. How do I get on TV? Trip, trip, trip! Let's steal his glasses again. Oh no. Yes! Yes! We're a menace! Bitch, those aren't even his glasses. Put them back on the rack. Put them back on the rack or...
Game of the year every year.
Yes! She's putting them back... She's putting them back on the rack. He's fucked. Ooh-wee.
For you Australians, this streamer could be your children's future teacher. Quali not like this.
Oh, I love it. I love it, I love it. How can I be on TV? Go shopping, put in the basket a toothbrush, paper, hairbrush, tin food, cleaner, fruit and veg. What's easier? TV, make someone buy back their own stuff. Oh lord, this is fucking good. She's in sophomore, she's power, I love it. Hey Supremity! Okay, how do we... Should we go for TV or... I don't know why I stole that, I'm sorry. Buy back their own stuff. Who is buying things? And why can't I go into this room here? Hello?
I can't help myself since it's a backseat, but you can get the Asian shopkeeper lady to think the kid's plane is one of her items for sale and you can make the kid buy it back from her.
That's so funny. That is so funny. Wow. That was a backseat and a half, but I love it. It's fine. I liked it. I'm just taking this down the road so I can put shit in it without her seeing. Oh yeah, all right. Got a toothbrush. Oh. Okay. Where did the toothbrush go? Oh, there it is, nope. Huh? Oh. I thought the toothbrush was in this. Oh, there it is. I see it. Easy. The kids are gonna have severe PTSD. Are you serious? Oh man. Yeah! Toothbrush, paper, hairbrush, and tinned food. Okay, well let's while we're here.
Watch this become a 12-hour stream.
Honestly, it was looking grim, and I'm not gonna lie to you, after Abzu, I was considering ending stream because I was like, I am going to fall asleep. Things turned around. Excuse me. Sorry. Okay, let's look. Oh yeah, put it on the shelf. Yes. Oh, that's amazing. Oh my god, that's amazing. He still has no glasses though. We're gonna have to help our boy out. We're gonna have to help him and give him some glasses. Sorry. How do we get toilet paper? Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, you fucking idiot. Oh, he can see his plane! Somehow without his glasses. That is so funny. Oh my god, he's buying his plane bag. What a bitch! Well done. Well done. Well done, well done. If you're doing a promo stream, I'm here for it. Nah, I probably shouldn't. Especially with this wet hair going on. Damn it. Toilet paper, hairbrush, tinned food cleaner, and fruit and veg. Okay. Okay, we got tin food. Actually, I should say thank you as well. Thank you, Liam, 1,000 times thank you. Liam gifted me this game. Liam also very much has kindly gifted me several million other things, and I'm very awkward at... Did I say it? I kind of gave up on how long... I should put a timer on, actually, for how long I'm not supposed to say the word, hey. Yeah, I was very, 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 very fortunate. And also, look at this amazing thing, by the way. Look at this. I'm in a bit of a brag moment. I'm unfollow. That's my punishment. Touche.
To anyone that will come into stream without having known you did a small dress up for abs, you chatters will think you just got really sweaty playing Untitled Goose Game for nearly 5 hours.
I'm gonna change the stream title name. I'm gonna change the stream title name. Sweaty 12-hour goose. Untitled Goose Game. No one say anything. No one say anything. It's done. lovely Liam also gave me this amazing speaker, which is the most beautiful thing in the whole entire world. So I've been very, very, very fortunate. Very spoiled, very lucky. I mean, sweaty to the next level. Getting, like, real gross. But you know what the good thing is that I think, like, from having the hair product in, it might make my hair a bit more, like, softer. So I'm actually doing, like, a secret treatment right now. Tinned food, cleaner, fruit and veg. I wonder if I can put dead apple in as fruit. Surely that counts. Doesn't count. It doesn't count. But I do have cleaner. Shit. Oh no. I can't. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. Oh my. What the hell? You silly goose, don't fucking swear. Don't fucking swear. Clean up fruit and veg and the hairbrush and the toilet paper. Okay, I don't know why I've looked at it so many times. It's not that complicated. Well, that was easy. Leak. Oh. Did you play the walkie-talkies yet? No, I haven't. I just left them.
What chat doesn't realize, but this is how Kowali shops IRL.
little beaky discount. What do the walkie-talkies do? I just gave it to her. Figured she could use someone in her life. She seems a bit grumpy, you know? Oh, I can talk into the walkie-talkie and distract her from the other side. That's so cool, I think. Was that correct? Hmm. chain. Pick up the walkie-talkie! She's stuck on her broom. Fuck. I distracted her. Damn it! I accidentally honked. Go look! Actually, maybe I should move that. Maybe I'll move it to the other side of the shop. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Hang on. Oh, oh shit. 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 Right now I'm trying to get the toilet paper and the fruit. But the fruit is like so far away. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that fruit. Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Yay! Oh, I don't think she noticed. I don't think she noticed. I don't think. Maybe. I'm not sure. Okay. Fruit and hairbrush. Oh no, I did fruit and veg. We need a hairbrush. Okay, cool. You need toilet paper too? Yeah, Carl. You know what's up. I want a goose now. I'll find one tomorrow. And I shall raise it and eventually end up with my own goose army. Hairbrush. 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 Where is the hairbrush? Hairbrush. Oh, I see it. I see it. It's right there. Hmm. That's not very convenient, is it? Bitch, I'm picking up a walkie-talkie. Go, stop. I'm just collecting what's mine. Hang on. Okay. Okay, okay! Shh, shh! Shut up, shut up, shut up! Leave me alone. Okay, got it, I gotta go, I gotta go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up! No! No! Which way is she gonna go? This way. Yeah, yeah, nice. She really wants that hairbrush back, doesn't she? I don't want to lead it. I can't lead it to my stockpile because she'll find it. Shit. We fucked up. We fucked up. That's okay. It's alright. Oh, maybe I can do this. Damn it! Why is picking things up so difficult? Surely this counts. Is this the last thing I need to put in the basket? It's fine. She can come collect her stuff. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, oh wait, oh wait, oh wait. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. I'm the best at this game! The shape that you can walk in some place and put on the, and you can add range to your honks. Nice. Thank you, Moon. I'm waiting for the garage mayhem. Alright, honk harder. I want a goose now. Nice. And oh! Garage is opening! Ah, oh, spring hair! Hi, spring hair! Looks like you just walked out of the sea. That's. Yep. Or fell into a pond. Very Jason Momoa of her, right? Aquaman! Can you steal the broom from her? We broke the broom, but she just fixed it. I still haven't trapped. Oh, trapped the shopkeeper in the garage. Oh, yeah, baby. I know how I'm getting you in there. Oh, oh, chalk! Oh. God damn it. Okay. How else? Oh, I guess the walkie-talkie.
Get this girl to esports for Untitled Goose Game.
I mean, yes. I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, yeah. Oops, 1 second. I could put the broom in there, but she's very good at, like, blocking me. I gotta collect my... Oh my god, I'm stuck. Go get it! Maybe that's too far in? Go in the garage! Oh, shit! I don't think she really cares. I'm gonna put a chalk there as well. Just gonna death and check. I stole your chalk, lady. I want to steal her broom. She didn't see me steal it though. That's a shame. Oh no, now I'm moving it out. Go look in the garage! Go get! I don't know, more hints I could give her. Grab something she's enthusiastic about. She really likes this fucking glue gun for some reason. Why does she want this glue gun so bad? Oh, it's a price gun, not a glue gun. You bitch. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. Keep stealing stuff. Ah, Reland, thank you for the raid. How was a bio mutant? It's not like Ninja Turtles, I have been told. All right, I got you carrot. Okay, so she's seen the broom. She's seen the broom. Oh yeah, she's going back. She's going back. I knew it. Wait. Oh shit. Oh, I'm in the garage too. Fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, she hates. Got real quiet all of a sudden. The goose is no more. Still that bang bang. Can you let a goose out? Let a goose out, please. Yeah. Huzzah! We're the best! That was very aggressive. The banging and the dead goose. Oh, goddamn. Let him cook. She's gonna cook the goose now. You need to go on TV. Oh, shit. You're right, Carl. I thought you were just being complimentary. No, I'm kidding. How do I get on TV? I haven't seen any TV. It's got to do something to do with this guy out here, right? This guy. But he doesn't come out of his store. Why? Can I scare him? Oh, I've got to go to sleep. Enjoy your game. Fishy, thanks for hanging out. See you later. You hung out for so long. I hope you enjoyed. Have a nice sleep too. See you. Rebecca is auditioning for Neighbours. Go hide! Oh shit, the game just crashed. Oh no, it didn't. Go hide in the store! I don't know how to get him. I don't know how to get this guy out of the store. Oh, hey! Hey. Big Okay. Maybe the kid will like me because I play with a ball with him. Maybe that'll get us famous. Maybe. It has to do something with this, right? Get on TV. Get on TV. Ah, was it this button in there? Maybe it was that button. I was close. Where's that kid? Oh, yes! Let me in! Damn it! No! Is that the button? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Koala wants to famous for playing with balls. I mean, she wrote a sperm whale. Not surprised.
Yes! Knew the woman to come out. Yeah, buddy. First playing balls, I mean, she wrote a sperm whale, not surprised. I love this kid. So dumb. Let me ride you. Thank you for that, Liam. Cheers. I think that was fun. Okay, cool. Alright, sick. Where to next? I'm feeling confident. I'm going straight through her shop. Straight through. And you know what? I'm taking this with me. As a souvenir. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bitch. I'm out. She's not following. I thought she would. I'll just dump it out of pettiness. I actually don't need it. No? Ooh, a coin! Oh no, is this gonna be like... Oh, this is gonna be a big one. This is the big environment in comparison to the other one. Hope she never reincarnated into a goose, she would terrorize the world. It's amazing. It's amazing what you can do as a goose. I didn't know goose were so nimble, you know? Geese were so nimble. Oh, are we back to where we were? Yeah. Nice. Cool. The next one is my favorite zone. Alrighty then. Jeez. Now my favorite person to pester is coming up. Oh, the kid wasn't enough. I really thought the kid would be like, would be the best one. No. Big expectation. The pressure. Okay. You knew this was an open world goose game just like Elden Ring. I know, it's so open world. It doesn't give you any instructions. You just have to figure it out on your own. Crazy. Ah, sorry for the ads. Actually, maybe I'll get up and have a break. I'll have a break. Goodbye. Goodbye. For the next section.
Can't equip any more skills, so just upgrade one of the two you have. Got it. Sorry. Reload. No. Too late! We've already decided. Sorry, not sorry. Ah! What is that? Did anyone see? What happened? What happened? Halfway. All right. What the hell is this? What?
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Huh? Giant rat? I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. I feel so slack. The camp, and then that random stream in between, but then I doxed myself on that stream, and then I got, you know, I had to take that one down, and then after that, I don't know what I've been doing, but I'm very sorry. I guess my cousin was down in town, and I didn't want to stream while they were here, so got a bit slack with the old stream. Doxing. Wait, what? Doxing.
Ah, big doodle energy, of course. That's what I have. Just there. On the table for you.
Come here. Look. He's upside down. He's upside down playing dead. But, hang on. Look, he's like pretending to be dead. Okay, I swear he's not dead, he's pretending. He's pretending. Turn around, little bitch! Oh my god, why are you being so useless? I'm trying to help you! I hope he still has money on him. He lied! He was like, I'm gonna give you so much money, and he's not even carrying anything. What a cheating bastard. Ah, well. Shame. Dusty, thank you so much. Me too. I'm sorry. I try. You face a hole and you say, I want to plant my seeds. You know what I mean? Like, you face the hole and you say, I want to plant my seeds in this hole. But then it goes to a different hole. It's the wrong one. Oh, sweet Jesus. I'm actually going to hell. Give me from the start, then it's a cosplay that is very, very long overdue. And I hope you enjoy, because I've been putting it off for so long and it's going to be fun. No ego quality for you, sorry. you don't get that. This is the closest thing to Sims I've seen. Oh, like Disney Dreamlight Valley? It was pretty fun. It was fun. It was pretty slow. But then I got a bit obsessive with making my house look the best. And then it was awful. hi, Villa. Hello, hello. Good. I didn't get to pick any of them. They're all clips randomly from the channel. Some of them, like, aren't the best. So I've tried to go through and delete some, but there's just too many. I try to make a habit of... Oh. Oh. Huh? Sure. Yeah, I try to make a habit and go through them after each stream, but I didn't start doing that until, like, recently. I've had Harvest Moon, but Stardew, I think I was inspired by that. Stardew has not enticed me yet. Make someone break the fancy vase. Help the woman dress up the bust. Make the man spit out his tea. Get dressed up with a ribbon. Make the man go barefoot. Do the washing. That's a very complicated list. Cool Aid Goose. Oh, hey man! Spill his tea. Is that it? Did he spill his tea? No? Maybe he hadn't poured his tea yet. Oh. Did I fuck that up? Shit, sorry bad. Sorry. Spit out his tea. Oh, spit out, not spill. Idiot. Enjoy and take your time on this level. Okay, we'll do. By busting through the fence. Oh yeah, honk. Okay, spit out his tea. Hey. Drink the tea. Did you spit out your tea? Interesting. Cow. Ah, Cow, welcome back. We were actually playing Abzu. No, actually, sorry, let me take that back. No, I've just been gaming, like, real hard, that's all. Just a bit sweaty. This is just all my gamer juice leaching out of my head, that's all. Spit out his tea. 6 hours. Why is he so sus of me? Okay, we'll do that one later, maybe. Why is he so sus? Nope. Oh yeah. Hey Detour Dave. Morning. Oi, I kind of love this game too, right? Weirdly, it's a lot of fun. Oh! Why can't I get his other shoe? Ah! Can I only grab one shoe? Give me a shoe!
We've been playing this game for this long. She's been having this much fun with it. I mean, just look at her. She hasn't bathed in days.
Make me go barefoot. Get. How can I make his foot come off? His shoe, sorry. Pick it up! Oh, is that it? Is that it? No? Maybe? Give me your shoes! Give me your shoes! His whole foot, yeah.
Oh, new friend!
Nope, I can't grab it. Should take his pie? Alright, sure, why not? Jiggly boob? What's up, jiggly boob? You should look after yourself, though. You need support for those things. Okay, I got his pipe. Okay, I'm dropping his pipe. He likes it. He's so cute. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to make him go barefoot. Spit out his tea. Do I put shit in his tea? Ooh, a ribbon. Oh. Make someone break the vase. Oh my gosh, is that me? Get dressed up with a ribbon. How do I get dressed up with a... Oh my god, this is so complicated now. It's getting difficult. I am dressed up. I've got a ribbon on. Oh, I get it. I replaced that goose. Hey. Nice. Okay, I got it. I mean, keep your mouth shut until she's struggling. Yeah. I got it. Keep your mouth shut. Let me struggle for a second. I'm not reading. I won't read. Oh my god, bitch, you trapped me. Okay. Hey, oh no, I can't get back out. Let me out! Wait, oh, I'm trapped though. How do I get out? No, don't tell me. I stupidly left the ribbon over there. Why did I do that? Hey! Spit out his tea. Amazing. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is so much fun. But how do I get to the other side? This is a children's game is hard.
In my second playthrough of this, I took the fake geese with me from here to the rest of the game.
Because you had no one else to co-op with? Thank you. She's got too many things to pick up. Oh my god, she is so angry. Wait, I don't understand how the fuck I'm supposed to get back. Now I'm stuck in here forever, or? Oh, there's a gate there. Oh my god, you're an idiot. Okay, I'm gonna put it there. What are you doing? Oh. And then when she's holding it, I'll ding the bell. Yes! Oh, he didn't spit out his tea though. Oh no. Okay, reset it, bitch. He didn't spit out his tea, he was just holding it. Okay, now we wait for her to pick up the pot, the vase. Okay, she's picked it up. Now we're gonna ding this. Did she break it? She didn't care.
First and foremost, Bitch, this game came out as a single-player timed Switch exclusive. Multiplayer was added last year. Suck on these eggs.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
You bitch. Okay. Okay, she's gonna pick up the vase and take that away. And then we can pick up the goose. Oh. And then we can take it away. No! Don't look at me! Don't look at me! You hoe bag. Okay. I want that goose gone. That goose is dead to me. I actually remember watching someone else play this on Switch a long time ago. It's pretty fun, hey? Fuck this vase, man. Okay, I don't think she's noticed. Oh yeah. Wait, no? Huh? Oh! Okay, I need help. How do I get to the other side? I'm confused. I will accept helps on this. Should I try to figure it out? No. There was a bar of soap in the bathtub. What do I need soap for? Or do the washing? Honk. Oh, really? Don't come over here. You're so annoying. You are so annoying. I hate you. Let me out! She's just gonna leave the goose in here? How did you get over there? Through this gate? I can't grab the string anymore though. You were kind of in her backyard. Okay, sure. Chloe, you look like you've been along in a Revlon commercial. Let me out. Open the gate. I'm confused. Ah! Oh, there's a door. Nope. I don't think they're gonna let me in their door. The gate is one way, the other exit is one way too, but going the other way. The gate is one way. So I can just walk through it? Huh? The other exit is one way too, but going the other way? could get tossed. No, the gate with a string on it is one way. Oh. I'm stuck. What is the point of this game? The point of the game is to cause havoc, but I'm stuck. You're just annoying people, yes. Maybe I don't need to be in that backyard, but I just why did I do this? Okay. Okay. I'll do the washing. That's what I'll do. I'll do the washing.
Ooh-wee. I won't lie, but this is a better game than Stray.
Yeah, I agree. I agree with that. I agree. It is better than Stray. Nope. Oh yeah. Is that good? Where do I get water from? Is this how you do the washing? Sorry! I don't know how to get out! I think it's one of those. Try and look at the desk up top. Oh, okay. Thank you. Stray was trash. Stray was pretty, but it was a bit boring. I put Stray and Abzu in the same realm. I want him to spit his tea out. Okay. Oh. Oh, yay! I'm free! Yes! Does she fix it every time? Thank God. Thank you. Okay, get dressed up with a ribbon, make the man go barefoot. So he still has one foot, which is awesome for me. But I can't grab his other shoe. Why would he need to go barefoot? No. Okay, now I have the ribbon. Oh wait, I don't want the ribbon though. I want to kill that goose first. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Ooh-wee. I'm heading out now, gonna touch some grass, have brekkie with the pops. Enjoy being a menace, happy 15th months.
Happy 15 months, Carl. Enjoy. I'll see you later, man. Goodbye. Brekkie with the pops. Nice. I figured out how to do the washing as well. Sorry. Oh, I left the ribbon in there. Shit. I was supposed to bring the ribbon. Oh my god, I suck. Oh, she put the bra away and the soap. Okay. Okay, I'm on my way. I got it. Bye, Carl. Goodbye. What? Hey! That's my soap! Don't give it back to her. Do not give it back to her. You asshole. How dare you? I didn't know they could pass things over the fence. Stupid nice neighbors. So annoying. Geese ass. Oh, wait, what did I do with the bow? Oh, there. And now we wait. This is good. Music for Scooby and Tom and Jerry, but doesn't turn into orchestra. Seekya. Hi, Seekya. Hello, hello. Hey, Ghetto! So I was before I went to college. I'm home and you're still going. Yeah, sorry. Fuck! Ghetto, that was your fault! Damn it! I distracted the- Oh, no. Shit. That's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's alright, it's alright. I forgive you. She saw me, she saw me, she saw me. We're good. I'm sorry. It's okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, baby. Let's go. We're so cute. Hi, Ariel. Dusty, you silly goose. Actual goose. You should have left it because you could have just stayed on the big old 1000. Yes, silly nutter, but thank you. Sorry for saying thank you. Appreciate it. Cheers. Brother, cheers. Okay, I'm gonna steal the soap again. Why is she spying on him? Don't be such a creep. Ooh, she likes him. Okay. Nice. That's how we do the washing, right? Do you think? Nice. They're definitely getting 100%. 100%. Okay, so we've done get dressed. That's all we've done. We've got the soap. We need the bra. Socks and a slipper. Oh, we need a slipper. Hey, that's my bow. Don't even try me, bro. Don't even. Nice. Try to keep the ribbon on all game. That would be, I love that. But I don't know if I can be bothered.
Yeah, is on point today.
My hair is on point, but I look like I went for a run. Hobby, cheers, Hobby. Don't even bow me, bro. Damn, Hobby. That's thanks, man. Thank you. You too, Dusty. You haven't changed your color of your name back yet, though, Dusty. I think I like the light purple. I like it. I hope you keep it. The light purple, it's very pretty. How are you tonight? Oh mate, Ariel, we started strong on Abzu. We started very strong, but we've ended up even stronger on Goose Game. I was very stubborn and I didn't want to play this, but it turns out this is the best game in the world. It's so much fun. Oh shit! I got it. Aha, bitch!
Now I don't know if you're trolling or not. You said pretty and purple in the same sentence.
I know! What am I? I don't know. I've changed. What can I say? I think the light purple speaks to me more than the darker purple, I suppose. You want your bra back? Good luck with that. Good luck's my bra now. It's Say goodbye to your bro. It's gone. Okay. Do you reckon I can steal a sock?
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
She saw me.
Chat, let's be real.
Shit.
This is Bedhead Kaoli, not Surfer Girl Kaoli. Ask me how I know. I won't kiss and tell.
Forkin, hey. Thanks for the follow. My girl is really on my case right now. How do I get him to spit out his tea? I'm still so confused on that one. Maybe I can take this. Okay. And steal the sock. Come here, steal the sock. And then hide from her over here. Yeah, that's good. That's good. What else do you think of washing needs? What else do you think washing soap? What else does it need? What else? Fist fight, hello. Abzu ready to play. Oh shit! No! No! Okay, no, it's okay. We can save this. Ah, easy. I'm so thankful for this hole in the wall. Spit out his tea. I'll wait for him to put it down and then I'll go out. Bra? A pair of socks? I thought it was just sock. That is so annoying. Okay. Take a sip. Nope. He must swallow straight away. He doesn't... hold it in his mouth for very long. He just straight down. No fears. Just goes for it. That's so annoying. Crab. Hi, Crab. Wow. Apologies. That one I shouldn't have, you know. Bro, are you miring? My girl's really on my case right now. Been there, feel that. Hi, Crab. Hi. Stop messing with Mr. Rogers. Thank you, bastard. He's so sus. Sussy. Oh! Hi, Pratik! Hello! Absolutely disgusting. You know what? Fun fact, I actually don't mind having a wet sock every now and again. It doesn't bother me. If I step in a puddle, just keep going. Does that disgust you? If I like go to the bathroom? Shit, I think I fucked around too long. And I step in a puddle, I just walk it off. Cause like the heat from your foot will warm up the sock anyway. Oh fuck. Yay! You're a psychopath. Yeah, well. Did we calibrate it after Quali played it wrong? Okay. Make the man spit out his tea. Help him dress up the bust. Dress up the bust? Help the woman dress up the bust. What is that?
Ooh-wee!
That doesn't disgust me, but that makes me admire your bravery. Okay, I wrote that before you said the heat from your foot part. But go off, sis.
Go off, sis. Dress up the bus.
I'd suggest not assuming that in negative temperatures medium.
Oh yeah, I guess when it's cold, it takes a little bit longer to warm up, I suppose. But I'm pretty sure I still just leave it. Negative temperatures. Is that medium mode? Cute, Dusty. Numeric. She deserves to get cold for that. Oh, shit. What should I do? Make someone break the fancy vase. Maybe I should get the guy to break it? By honking at him? Ma'am? She hasn't even batted an eye at the bow anymore. Run! Run! Okay. Hi, Ben. Hello. Sleep with white socks. I don't like really sleeping with socks on. That weirds me out. It's too hot and like not a fan. Oh shit. How would he break the vase? By holding it? The bow! No, the bow! Shit. Oh, okay, good. Does he go barefoot? Maybe his sock is wet. Shit. No. No! Not the bow! Huh? No, he keeps getting distracted by all the other stuff. He goes for the soap. Ma'am, you've left your soap in my yard. No, not the bow. Anything but the bow. He puts the sock back on. What a sick man. Hi, dragon. Stop looking at my bow, bro. Stop. You got issues. Stop. Leave me alone. I think I'm gonna ding it. Surely there's something to do with this bell. Stop giving the lady back her bras. Yes! He threw it. What a dickhead! Wait, mate. You're a dickhead. Look at that. Now we've really pissed her off. Okay, help the woman dress up the bus. Make the man spit has tea. Okay, so I'm so confused with this tea one. It's killing me. Never had a date yet, and he's trying to get you naked. Hi, Falcon. Sorry. What things he could grab? Dang, goose. It wasn't the goose. It was the dude. Dress up the bus. Yikes. Is this the bust? They're arguing. Yeah, I like it. This isn't working. Why would he want to spit out his tea? From enemies to lovers, arc for them in the future. We did it!
We did it!
Yes! Oh, now they're arguing again. Okay, cool. Dress up the bust. What the fuck is that? We're the best. That took so long. Dress up the bust. Is this the bust? No, the bust is over here. Ah, a flower. Maybe she wants a flower. I don't know. What would go on the bust? The pipe.
You're ruining this neighborly boinking relationship.
I got it. We're giving her the men's clothes because it's funny. That's funny. That is funny. Okay, sure. I love it. Yes! I got it. I'm just going for work and I'm available on a Thursday with B. We got day. I will stay for the whole stream and spend the time with you. Walter! There's never a need to spend the whole time. That is a very long time. I mean, I really appreciate it. It's very nice. It's obviously very nice of you, but I mean, I'm sure your butt would be sore after 6 to 8 hours. No one should be sitting down for that long. But thanks for coming back, by the way. It's one of the best random what the fuck game I've ever seen. Oh! Can't let him see me with a bow. Oh shit. Shut up, calm down. Sit down. Hell yeah. Okay. Yes! There's a little dish to drop stuff in right at the base of the bust. Yes! She loves it! See? I'm giving her- look at her! She's doing it! Ah! She's doing it! Look. Hey, baby! What else? Oh, the glasses. There's not going to be any bonking between the steamers when Crawley is done with them. Shit! Fuck! Woo! Jesus, I'm getting sweaty. Boys, it's a sweaty match. I got it. All right, on me. Okay. Jesus. Can you see the hair sweating it out? Exactly. Oh shit. Yay! Okay, surely that's it, right? You're welcome. Milady? You are most welcome. Oh, have a look! Look at what I'm helping you. Are you looking? Yeah, have a look! It's nice! Enjoy, my present to you. For one bow, I give you one hat, one pipe and one glass. I think that's very nice. That's a good deal. Nice! We're finished! Next one, prune the prize rose. Oh, shit, there was another one. Damn it! your goose stopped quacking. Actually, it almost sounded like quacky. Nice. As I miss you and I wanted to make up the time this year when I was overseas, it was totally uncalled for to be back. No worries, Walter. Where were you overseas? Where were you spending your time? Would you recommend? Would you imagine a goose just like going through your yard? Go back to what you were doing, it's fine. Okay, we need to get her. We need that. Okay. Oh wait, we didn't make him go barefoot. Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay, we're taking these prunes and we're gonna make them go over to his place. Prunes, sorry, and then we'll go from there. No! Yes! Come on! Oh no, he's gonna steal my bow! Oh fuck. Oh no, he doesn't care about my bow anymore. He does! He cares! He cares! Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I love the thought of people popping in and seeing your hair and then seeing how intensely you're running around and actually thinking you're a sweaty gamer. Okay, all right. Maybe we're supposed to get her to trim it. Not him. Because why would he trim his own rose? Get someone to trim the prize winning rose. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I got it. I got it. I got it. That was so dumb. I just moved the fucking clippers for no reason. I got it. I got it. Should I do it? No, I won't. Poor man. I meant, oh my gosh, what if I knock them over? Okay, let's watch this. Trim. Yes! Hello, Tyra. Should have done it to get them to fight. Hell yeah, baby. Okay, now how the fuck do I get him barefoot? Barefoot, you say? What can I do? What can I do? What would make someone want to go barefoot? Oh. What are you doing? Oh! What? What? Hey! That's a bit aggressive. Can I go out this way? No, my bow! Oh, that's so annoying. No, my bow. Thanks, Andre. Hello. Oh, I'm so sad. I feel naked without my bow. Really? Really? I was a much better goose than that shitty goose you have over there. Way better.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I can't grab it anymore. Yes, I can. All right. Come on with me. Phantom. Hi, Phantom. Thank you for the follow. Thanks for popping in. Alright, we're gonna steal this. I want her to put it back on me. I want her to dress me like one of her. No! We're going. I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I'm gonna make a run. It's a horror game! It's a horror game. Okay, we're gonna have to do that. It's fine. We'll start again. We'll start again. It's fine. It's fine. Getting chased. This is a great Sekiro mod. Thanks, Tyra. Relationship is fractured as hell. Okay. Put it back on me. It's part of my appeal. Also, you're gonna have to be brave. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Right. I mean, he went into water and he didn't even care. And in bed. Oh, thanks, Viper. Goodbye, goodbye. Have a nice sleep. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the throwback to the old Hey!
Day to day.
G'day, g'day, Ben. Hello. I'm so confused. Is the barefoot thing or the rose thing? No, I've done the rose. We're just waiting for the man to go barefoot. That's all. And I also want my bow back as well. I want my bow back. I want to get rid of this duck. I can pick this up now, which is interesting. Why can I pick this up now? Is it helpful? Get the fuck out of here, you stupid duck. I hated that, Dusty. I hated that so much. Why? Why, Dusty? Woo-wee! You got me good. You got me good. Oi, Ben, happy 6 months, by the way. Happy 6 months. Shit, man. Oh my god!
Ah. 12 months. You know, when I first came here, I didn't think I'd regularly come back. But Corley's a degenerate and streams at 3 my time. Which works out for American plebs.
There you go. There you buddy go. Thank you, pleb. Happy freaking 12 months.
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
Thank you, Moon. Who redeemed this? You're all. Are you ready? They're pretty... Okay. Ready? Oh, I can't put Green Santa on with this hat. I'm sorry. I would, but this hair... Sorry, with this hat. This hair is very, producty, and I don't want to get my hair dirty. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Flower clip. Oh, I can't do that either. Sorry. I don't have the flower clip. Oh, wait, actually, yes, I do. Yes, I do. I do. Yes. You're all. This is for you. All of those points that you just spent. I think it was about 10,000 points. No, yep. 10,000 points. This is what you get. Are you ready? That's for you, baby. That's for you. Enjoy it. Enjoy. Refund. No refunds here. It's a scam. Okay. I have successfully stolen the goose. I have stolen the goose. I'm ready. I'm ready to be your goose. I am your goose now. I am your goose. Give me the bow and we can move on. I will be waiting patiently.
You. No, not me, you. Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who
are you? Fun fact.
Fuck me. Mikey.
Mikey, I ruined it. Mikey, Mikey. God damn it, Mikey. Hang on. Fun fact, she's bad at games. Nah, I don't think so. I'm actually cracked at games these days. Fun fact. When I was growing up, my dad really loved scooters. I don't know why, but he had not an obsession, but for some reason, we really liked scooters. And so therefore my dad was like, you guys love scooters? Then that's great. So every time that the like local fate would come around, he would purchase us a new scooter, and we ended up having like a regular scooter, an electric scooter, a skateboard scooter, and a pedal scooter. We had 4 scooters growing up. Is that ridiculous? How many scooters do kids need? The pedal one was like you shifted your weight back and forth and it like pedaled like this. And the skateboard one, you would like shift your weight and you do this. And the electric scooter, oh my god, very cool. Very, very cool. Okay, cool. Flower. Wonder if it has anything to do with this flower. Barefoot. 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 Did you say fun fact? Of course, I can add in a very inconvenient time. Oh no! I'm so sorry! It's okay, Mikey. Are you still in the ad? I'll wait. Barefoot. Oh, don't even. No, you don't care about the bow. Shut your face. You do not care. I need a hint. grab his slipper while he's reading. Yeah, dragon, I can grab one slipper. Hang on, I'll show you. I can grab one. You. Oh my god. Oh, the game just, it just quit.
Choo-choo, bitches.
It was a hype train? Oh, thanks for the hype train. Okay. Make him chase you in the water. Make him chase you. Is that it? But I already did that. Oh, he got wet feet. I think he got wet feet. I think maybe he did something weird with his feet just now.
Of some bitch scam train.
Whoa, I think the train is well over though, Hobby, you silly nutter. Enjoy. But not enjoy. Refunded. It's silly. He doesn't want to come into the water. Interesting. I'm stealing this precious paper. No! My bow! No, you dickhead! Give it back! Give it back! No! Give it back! Do not steal my bow! Do not! Don't do it! Don't do it! Please! I beg you! Oh! How did I end up over here? He threw me over here? What the fuck? Such a bitch. Okay. Grab one and take it outside. Alright, hang on. Oh shit. I took it outside already, you know? Like, I've already put it out here. What was that, a 40 hour for the bow? Although I work in sympathy, the guy in the game, not you, Quali. I just heard a conversation about the goose when she loses her flower clip.
Ooh-wee. Goodness, a wall clip maneuver like that will definitely put you in the running for Untitled Goose Game Esports Speedrunning League for sure.
Do I give the shoe to her? Drop it outside. Maybe now the second. Well, I already put it outside at the start of the game and didn't do anything. He just walked around with one shoe. Idiot. Not you, sorry. Like, he's an idiot. Yeah, I'll drop it out here just for now. I'll show you. But he still has a shoe. Hey, don't do that. Give it to her so she can throw. The man being content with one shoe with hella cash then. Yeah, he doesn't even care. Let me get your shoe! Ah! I'm putting you in the water. Take that. Take that, bitch. When he sips the tea. When he sips the tea? I'm just kidding. I'm playing. I'm putting it back. I'm kidding, bro. Enjoy your tea. Or not. Just let him sit and drink tea, and one of his foot will be up. You reckon? Okay, sure. Sure. I apologize. I got lazy. Better than to drink his tea. Be patient. Okay, I'm so impatient. I'm sorry. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Tickle his feet. I'm going back to my bow, by the way. Just so you know. I'm going back. Thank you for the water, Justin. I actually do need to drink more water. I'm waiting. Pee on his foot. Ah, I see. Oh. Yay! Done? Okay, now we go get our bow back. Actually, I don't know if we can get our bow. Because to progress, you need to go through that bush and it steals the bow from you. Oh, I could hold the bow, but then someone would have to put the bow on me. No, I can't wear the bow. It comes off. Sorry. Screw the bow. No, not screw the bow. What time is it? Fuck, it's 4 a.m. Guys, do you reckon I should try to sleep, like, fix my sleep schedule? I actually think I might, hey. Resume, reset. How do I save? Options. Or not. Does that save? Oh! Have to start again? No. Really? Postman Pat. I think it also says, but go through your memory and delete everything just in case. Quit. Are you sure you want to quit? Your progress has been saved. Oh, yes. Big game. God damn, that was huge. I am tired. That was actually so much fun. Thank you again, Liam, for gifting me this game. I had a great time. Reluctantly, I played. But I had a great time. It was worth it. I love how she took the time to draw a painting of No Goose Allowed. Yeah. Maybe that's when you start taking too long, I guess. A degen. You too, Ariel. You bloody too. Let's have a look to see who's on. Oh my gosh, Luna is playing Kingdom Hearts. That's cool. Better be the first one. It is! Woo! Oh shit, sorry. Oh, there it is. Go to bed, you hiccup. My life could I imagine went in a virtual dark for over an hour. It's a goose crit. A goose, you idiot. Show some respect, please.
Ooh-wee. Check out Ducky Doll's cosplay.
Oh, Ducky! Thank you, Dusty. God damn. Alrighty, let's fucking go. I'm going to hell. Okay. Oh, I lost my headset. There it is. Like you got a C in biology. Okay, we have beautiful Ducky. We also have some other nice people on here as well. Luna's playing Kingdom Hearts. Emo's playing Elden Ring. Shasta Cats? Okay, cool. I think I'll probably do it. Oh, she's raid. Oh no, she's not. Okay, we're gonna raid Ducky. She's so sweet. Just shout out though for like Luna. She's really cool. She's playing Kingdom Hearts, which is, I love it. The first one. Emo is playing Elden Ring. Draconic Tree Sentinel. I hate that guy. Hate it. Shasta Cats is playing Sims. What is playing right now? Oh, this. Yeah. Anyways, you should all check out those people too. You will have your own TV show one day, having fun with Qualy. Nah, I'll probably be dead before that happens, but, you know, we can dream. We could dream. I already have my own TV show. It's called Witch. Oh, thank you, Minnie! You're the best. Thank you. I actually said I killed my part and shot my dog. The Draconic Tree Sentinel was the worst boss in the whole of Elden Ring. The worst boss. Why don't you call cat caller too? I wish I could do a cat call. If I could do a cat call, you bet your ass I'd do one like every single girl I saw. My farmer after call hits the sprinkles because I got me wet. Nice, Tizzy. Bye, Lisa. Goodbye, goodbye. Thank you. No, thanks. Oh, I cat call's called meow. Meow. Disgusting. All right, goodbye. Adios. Sending the raid now. Please have fun. Enjoy. Be nice to Ducky, which is very sweet. I hope you enjoyed my wet hair look. It's gotten a bit holy moly, quality is dry. So dope, I wrote a song. Why is the camera so dark? The dog until that tea is gone. So if you want a hot tub stream with Gerald, won't be long. Goodbye. Cute as a goodbye. 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 What she pressed is probably wrong, and she's getting. He made the hair better for sure. It did. You rule. Attention, because she won't. Thank you. To the game, and no offense. See you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Take your 200+ hours, then you shove it up your weight. I'm just looking at my schedule. Face, hardly. Just ignore this guy, this beautiful, muscular arm swings, forever chugging tea. Secure tomorrow. Tugging on the heartstrings, think she's sexy. Have you seen a 3D art stream? If you care to know, I've posted it on the Discord. It's like a calendar, shows you what we're doing. I'll give you back your points back, Mikey, because I feel like you didn't hear the fun fact and I didn't repeat it, and I'm so sorry. But yeah, thanks. Thank you so much for hanging out. I know this was a very random stream, but it ended up being a lot of fun. Thanks for watching me play Goose Game and Abzu, the best game ever. Goose Game. Goodbye, fucking scammer. I refunded your points for you, Mikey. I apologize. Oh my god, so aggressive. I gave you back your points, and I'll tell you the fact again at some stage. Bye. Goodbye. 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 See you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.